Who are you? And where did you come from?
I'm the ghost of homework past, and I come from your past.
Okay.
Check this out. Remember that one time when you didn't do your homework and your friends were outside having a blast and you sat alone, inside, procrastinating?
Yeah, this looks familiar.
You were supposed to do a book report, but instead you chose to binge watch 3 full seasons of Breaking Bad.
That was a great show.
Oh, it's getting to a good part.
That's not the point.
Man, this show was so good.
You know, it wasn't good. Your grade on that assignment.
Hold on, it's getting to a good part. Bitch!
You really should silence your phone.
You shouldn't creep up on people like that, or be eating in here.
Ghost of homework present.
Nice to meet you. I'm Carol.
Is that a pun? Because you're dreaming of the Christmas Carol? It's a good one.
Yeah, I guess it was.
Follow me.
I know that boy.
That's Lil Jim.
Lil Jim here is looking for a book. Every day he makes his way across campus and down the stairs, hoping that the book he wants has been returned. But it's never there. Someone always has it checked out.
I have the book, but I still need to read it and do a report on it. Oh man, that's way overdue. Those late fees are going to be brutal. I should return that soon.
Don't worry about late fees now. Just embrace this moment.
I have to worry about it sometime. I mean, what's going to happen if I forget to turn it in again? Be the ghost of homework yet to come. What's going on? Or what will go on? Nothing? All right.
Thank you.
see the book still hasn't been returned. Do I still have it? I was just telling that present guy how bad the late fee was going to be. Shit. Oh well. What's next? Made it to 2016. Man, that book is crazy overdue. No way. I don't even want to know. I'll be here for 7 years? Are you kidding me? Forget about the late fee. The tuition's going to be nuts. Are these the things that will be, or can they be changed? Please tell me there's something I can do to change them. I need to graduate!
And everyone.